3-2 to Vogelbach with one out. And he smacks one to deep left center field. Back goes Moniak. Back near the wall. It's out of here. Daniel Vogelbach goes the other way for his 12th home run and his fifth in the last 13 games. Vogelbach has come alive late in the season and trying to get the Mets back later in this game.
You know, Daniel is just so strong. When he makes contact of any hitter I've seen, just overpowers the baseball.